Today's priestly successors to Father Price marvel at how he's able to cover the 500 miles from the eastern tidelands and swamps to the rolling hills and mountains of the state's western boundaries. Motor Chapel rolling into a remote non-Catholic community heralds another phase. What would Father Price think of this modern version of the apostolic technique? No doubt he would approve of this humble work. And certainly, he would approve of bringing the view of the altar of God to the people of this small village. Far back in the mountains, tent meetings have been attractions for generations. And now, Catholic missionaries have adopted this technique in isolated areas. Opportunity today, as there was in Father Price's time, for priest, sister, and layman alike to carry on his crusade, to bring every North Carolinian into complete union with Christ and all the members of his body throughout the world.